dossier undertook to answer the question, what the hell is going on with Trump and Russia? It was to silence that question that the outgoing Trump administration appointed a special counsel of its own to investigate its investigators. John Durham has now issued 3 indictments, all for lying to the FBI about various aspects of the Steele dossier. None of these indictments vindicates Trump's claims in any way. It remains fact that Russian hackers and spies helped his campaign. It remains fact that the Trump campaign welcomed the help. It remains fact that Trump's campaign chairman sought to share proprietary campaign information with a person whom the Senate report identified as a Russian intelligence officer. It remains fact that Trump hoped to score a huge payday in Russia even as he ran for president. It remains fact that Trump and those around him lied and lied and lied and lied again about their connections to Russia.